Good morning, Foggies. I'm Trenton.
And I'm Kaylee. Today is Monday, June 2nd. We hope you're having a great day. There are many summer movies coming out that are based on books. Our Media Monday team has a preview of one of them for you.
I believe we have a choice in this world about how to tell sad stories. On the one hand, you can sugarcoat it. How nothing is too messed up that can't be fixed with a Peter Gabriel song. I like that version as much as the next girl does. It's just not the truth.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
I'm Ben.
I'm Augustus Waters.
I've been in remission for about a year and a half.
Maybe you'd like to share some of your fears with the group.
Oblivion. What's your name?
Hazel.
Why are you staring at me?
Because you're beautiful. So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, not your cancer story.
Your real story.
Your hobbies, your passions, your weird fetishes.
I am quite unextraordinary.
I reject that at the hand.
You know, Gus talks about you all the time.
We're just friends.
You're trying to keep your distance from me in no way lessens my affection for you.
Gus, I'm a grenade. One day I'm gonna blow up, and I'm gonna obliterate everything in my wake, and I don't want to hurt you.
You don't get to choose if you get hurt in this world, but you do have a say in who hurts you.
I am in love with you, Hazel Grace. And I know that love is just a shout into the void and that oblivion is inevitable. And I am in love with you.
Are you angry?
So angry.
You need to break something.
I fell in love with him the way you fall asleep. Slowly, and then all at once.
It's a good life, Hazel Grace.
Okay.
Five A will be holding volleyball camp here from June 9th to 11th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. from ages 8 to 16. Get a registration form from Coach Pollock if you have any questions.
Volleyball Open Gym will resume tomorrow from 3 to 5 p.m. To participate, you need a current physical. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Pollock or Coach Justice.
Any junior who does not have an English class on campus, please see Mr. Kovac and pick up a booklet about information regarding senior pictures next year. Senior pictures will be taking place on June 18th and July 24th in the cafeteria. We'll be right back after this quick commercial break.
Oh my God, school's finally almost over. What am I gonna do this summer? Wait, do we have more finals? I hope it gets really hot this summer so I can tan. Do you think I'm hot? Do I look cute today? Oh my God, I'm going to eat so much Chipotle. Chipotle is my life. I'm going to party so hard this summer. Dunkin' Donuts coffee is calling my name. But first,
let me take a selfie.
Why do we have summer assignments? I'm supposed to be partying right now. Ooh, you're cute. Can you slide through my DMs? Was that the bell? Can we leave yet? Do you think I'm fat? I'd love to take a selfie with them.
Welcome back. Florida Southern College will be offering a boys and girls soccer clinic at 5A, June 9th and 10th from 9 a.m. to noon for players ages 12 to 17. You can get the application online or from any girls soccer player.
Cheerleading trials will be held June 9th through 12th at 5 p.m. A current physical and trial form are required. Pick up information in room 3121.
Any student interested in attending an ACT-SAT summer boot camp can sign up with Ms. Wade, room 4130, or pick up a form in Student Services. Boot camp will be held twice a week beginning July 17th and run from 8 a.m. to noon.
Any student signed up for AP Language and Composition next year needs to go to room 4104 and pick up the summer assignment. Well, Falcons, that's all we have for you today. I'm Trenton.
And I'm Kaylee, saying
have a great day, 5A.